down. Imagine running 3,000 miles over a four-month period. That's what one man did to shine a light on homeless youth. Jordan Connell trekked from New York to California and is now sharing his story in an effort to raise awareness and funds. Karen Roby caught up with the runner this morning at the YMCA Safe Place.
We're proud of the model that we've begun and adopted called the Circle of Courage.
Safe Place Executive Director Matt Reed addresses a crowd of nearly 400 at the Melwood Arts Center. His organization is looking to raise needed funds to help support homeless and at-risk youth in Louisville. Sam Dandridge says Safe Place saved his life.
I was really having some family issues, a lot of stuff going on my mind, didn't really have nowhere to live, and they helped me through it.
Jordan Connell is familiar with the struggles Sam faced. He, too, came from a broken home and spent years trying to find stability. His time spent with homeless kids in Chicago and Kansas City inspired him to take a giant leap of faith.
That burden just grew and grew on my heart, and I had to ask God, use my life to do something more. And I felt like God was calling me to run.
Run, indeed.
Opening wide open space tonight.
He crossed the country on foot, 40 miles a day, 5 days a week, meeting teens along the way in desperate need of help.
Young girls like Martha, who had experienced abuse, prostitution, forced to have abortion so that she could continue to be a prostitute just so she could have a place to stay. These kids taught me that it didn't matter how much pain I went through, that it was worth it because they deserve to be loved.
Connell told the crowd why the work of Safe Place is so critical. The shelter, food, and support the organization provides is a necessity for kids like Chelsea Napper. A Safe Place staff member was assigned to help the 16-year-old when she was at rock bottom.
She worked with me with community service, and I just love Safe Place. I love them. They all care. They're all, you know, they're just really good people.
Chelsea, like many other teens, has thrived under the direction of Safe Place. She's now excelling in school and has plans to attend college. Karen Roby, WLKY News.
Connell is raising money for his nonprofit team, 314.org. He hopes to create a center similar to Safe Place in his hometown of Union, Missouri. If you'd like to learn more about the YMCA Safe Place, go to WLKY.com and look for As Seen on TV.